expect. No bus for the Steelers, but Amos Arroway's been running it well. You know who is Tommy? Every time we mention this guy's name, Dennis Northcutt. Now look, he cuts Eath, and then Dennis Northcutt cuts North. And watch the block at the end of the play. Right there. And Northcutt, 87 yards, and the Browns lead at home. 7-0 over their arch rival.
Yeah, he got a lot of good blocks. We see big plays by this kid every time he touches the football. That first one is by Anthony Henry. Then Kevin Bentley going to get him around the corner. Andre Davis is going to help him get to the sideline. Andre King right there. And the last block is going to be thrown right there. Michael Jamison going to get him clean down to the end zone. That's five great blocks on his way to the end zone.
7-3 Cleveland second quarter play action. Tim Couch, Quincy Morgan. Hello. 63 yards. Setting up later at fourth and goal from the one. And the Browns are going to go for it. Couch to Steve Hyde. Skating into the back of the end zone with all those gold medals. 14-3 for Butch Davis. So you wondered this morning, we all did, how would Tommy Maddox do coming from behind? Here's how he did, looking for Hines Ward first.
Yeah, and look at the throw. Puts it right on his chest, throws it on time. I think that's been the difference between he and Cordell Stewart.
Now watch this. The pitch to Antoine Randall L. The shovel pass to famous Amos Arroway. Randall L. in the books, 2-for-2 with the shovel passes. A lot of malarkey by Mike Malarkey calling the Steeler plays. Famous Amos Arroway left. But he gives him an extra dimension, doesn't he, Tom? 27 yards, career high NFL, at least 111 yards for Arroway. First and goal for the one, Steelers. Maddox, play action. Oh, they're going to throw it. Mark Bruner, remember, hurt last year, back this year. 17-14 Steelers have come from behind, played at the half. Couple field goals, fourth quarter, makes it 23-14. Couch. Quincy Morgan, well, great catch. They missed the extra point, so it's 23-20. Now, talk about a hope and a prayer. Browns need it all. Morgan the catch. Lateral to Northcutt. Tries the lateral again. That's it. Pittsburgh Steelers, who began the year 0-2, who began the year 1-3, have now won 4 in a row to take first place in big fashion by a game and a half in their division, winning 23-20.
A team that's improved immensely defensively, played good three quarters of football today. Tommy Maddox, the poise coming from behind. We all wondered about it.
Ball control.